Sauerkraut. Something I should tell you guys. One of our neighbors recently had their appendix removed, and I know in the modern way of thinking, the Western way of looking at health, they think that the appendix has no function. But what the appendix does is it provides the good bacteria in your stomach. I know a lot of people have their appendix removed. If that's the case, you really have to make sure you eat probiotic foods. Notice how I didn't say probiotic supplements. Probiotic foods, because of probiotics, the good bacteria is still alive. When you buy a supplement, is not as alive or even alive, period, as if you were just to eat it from fermented or pickled foods. Everyone should be eating their probiotics, but especially if you don't have an appendix, because you're missing out on that encouragement of the good bacteria from your appendix.